Debbie and I passed this law, it included everybody, not just seniors. And so what happened was, we said, okay, you know how much it costs to make that insulin drug for diabetes? Cost. It was invented by a man who did not patent it because he wanted it available for everyone. I spoke to him, okay? I spoke to him. I spoke.